Welcome to the FIH Pro League. Welcome to Bhubaneswar, Odisha, the Kalinga Stadium, a hub of sports on the eastern coast of India. And it is very much the home and the hub of Indian hockey. Spain come to town. This is fifth in the FIH Pro League. India, fresh off the back of three wins and one loss in South Africa, against eighth in the FIH Pro League, looking for their first win of this campaign, Spain. They lost both matches on home soil in Valencia, the Spanish against England. Welcome to the action from the Kalinga Stadium in Bhubaneswar. My name's Dan Strange in the FIH Pro League. Simon Mason alongside me. It is Harmanpreet. It is hard. It's very hard indeed. Harmanpreet Singh does what he does so often for this team. He puts India into the lead.
Out, stop, crossbar challenge. Taking a touch, that's what's completely undone him. Now, why have they not appealed for this? This has hit the number one runner above the knee.
Thank you. It needs to be very clear.
No goal, India. Against Spain here. It's low and it's hard and it's done in the top corner off the goalkeeper. Is Pau Cornel. It was Pepe earlier. His brother has scored. But it was Akkar Kira who deflects it into the goal. And Spain with 1:21 left in the first. Open the scoring.
Dan Strange, you said he had to stand up strong and he didn't. There is a little touch. Is that going to get referred? That took a touch on the way through, didn't it? Surely the number one runner, if he feels it, will call it, but it goes straight through the goal.
Drag the ball out here. Harmanpreet, it is. That didn't take a touch, but it was stopped by the back of the Spanish net, and Harmanpreet, on the second time of asking, definitely does score this time.
This is such a clean drag. Long, long whip. Look at the ball movement on the shaft of the stick. It's only 2 or 3 inches, but it generates so much power.
Very, very good indeed from Mark Morales, the captain. The captain armband on him, and he scores.
Well, he's absolutely megged an offset goalkeeper. That's bad goalkeeping in short. You got a goalkeeper, he's opened his feet up. If you're going to offset, he stepped in Srijesh for this quarter.
Harmanpreet missed that one. That's a
hit it
pass. Oh, Enrique Gonzalez. Well, how can there be any complaints there from Mandy Moore? He will be fairly fortunate not to get a card here. And it's Moraes again. Again, Srijesh, who nearly saves it. It sneaks its way home for 3-1 Spain and a second for the captain.
Well, the penalty stroke's a reasonably good finish, but Srijesh had read it early.
Jaskaran. Oh, and it's
what
passed.
A finish.
Carquera's beaten. No, it's outside the circle from Moraes.
Advantage was allowed, which was brilliant. That was really well charged down. Now Morales hits.
Yes.
It is fractionally outside. You could see blue turf, but who's appealing?
Morales didn't really celebrate it.
See, that angle looks like a goal.
He's on the line, so he's in the D, so it's a goal.
Thank you, Sally.
And there you go. From that angle, there was... It clearly does look on the line. Moraes has a hat-trick. Easel smiles. He missed Tokyo. Do not readjust your sets.
That's a dreadful pass, though, from Gonzalez.
Shilanand. Mandy. And save. Akash deep. And then it's finished off by Shilanand Lakra. Bouncing the ball home, offering hope to India. It was scored in messy fashion. But it was clinical from Shilanand in the end.
Well, there's nothing wrong with the first strike. It's well saved by the goalkeeper. That then just bobbles up and away. Did it hit the defender a little bit on the way through? It suggests that the ball possibly came off Pepe Cunil.
How good this Indian team are from the top of the circle. It goes wrong this time. Harmanpreet protects, and it's in. And it's Shamshir who's got it, I think, at the back post.
really well worked because it's fallen off. You said how clear it was down their routine, but it's not. But Harmanpreet keeps it on the end of his stick, just gets enough of a whip, and then that defensive touch, unfortunately for Spain, Ignacio Rodriguez, Nacho.
They've switched sides, Harmanpreet offloads, dips in Turkey, lifts it, well saved on the line.
Save that. Wide. What a pick that is.
Tries to offer Harmanpreet, brings it away.
Oh, that's such a better counter-attack, but...
And it is Shalenan Lacra.
What a save. What a save that is. That's a great big extended left foot. I'll have that. Thank you very much.
Green card for India. Kunil, Pepe Kunil. Oh, that's a slip and a half, and Lalit was very nearly in now. Reskassen with the foul. Valankumar it is, and it's in. It's very, very good indeed through Manny O'Gallion. What a time to score for Valankumar. His 100th appearance in an Indian shirt caps it with a goal, and a vital goal indeed. It's all square at fours.
Out and trapped, absolutely dead. He picks it and rips it round his body. Enough time to get round the number one runner. All of the pace that he generates takes it in and then out.
Will India launch one last opportunity forward? Morales. Abhishek. Well, he's got 14 seconds if he's going to do it. Akashdeep cuts one way, the other. Abhishek shoots. Penalty stroke with 5 seconds, 4 seconds to go. Javed Sheikh offers an apologetic shake of the head to Nacho Rodriguez, who doesn't even question. Well, I don't know what you'll be entertained by. Harmanpreet against Gallen. And Harmanpreet makes it 5-4, as they did against Germany in Tokyo. India have snatched it by the odd goal in 9. Spain have no time left to mount any form of counter-attack. India celebrate. They have a 4th win in 5 matches in the FIH Pro League. Harmanpreet 2nd, India's 5th, and there it is. India once more win, and how they won. 4 unanswered goals from 4-1 down. I cannot remember a game like it. Oh, to be a fly on the wall in the Spanish changing room, dressing room after the match. It has finished at the Klinger Stadium, 5-4 to India.